Trump has been known to shoot himself in the foot politically, but today he managed to destroy his best remaining legal defense after Cohen implicated him in two felonies, and he did it on national television. Now, he took to Twitter this morning to defend himself against the whole illegal hush money payments that Cohen said Trump directed him to pay. He tweeted that Cohen is supposed to know the law, that the liability is with Cohen if a mistake is made. Now, I don't know how effective that defense would be, but it's clear that's the best defense he's got, right? And Trump definitely wouldn't want to do anything to undermine his best defense, right?
So, Mr. President, let's get into, if we can, Michael Cohen. He was your attorney. 3 years he was sentenced yesterday, and it may seem like he got a break because it could have been twice as much, but it's still 3 years in federal prison, $500,000 in restitution. This was someone who surreptitiously recorded you.
Terrible.
Is now known as a criminal liar. Yet this was someone who was in your inner circle.
Yeah. Well, it happens. I mean, look, it happens. I hire usually good people.
Why did you hire Michael Cohen? He was known as a fixer.
I'll tell you what, first of all.
That was his title, a fixer.
Very low-level work.
Why did you need him?
He did more public relations than he did law, but he did stuff. You'd see him on television. He was okay on television. But years ago, many years, like 12, 13 years ago, he did me a favor. He was on a committee, and he was so responsive and so good, and I said, he's a nice guy. I shouldn't
have done it. Wait a minute. That was the favor?
By downplaying the idea that Cohen was his lawyer, stating that he just did some low-level work, some PR work, Trump is decimating his own defense. His defense is that he's relying on Cohen's legal expertise, and then goes on national television, on Fox News of all places, and immediately says that Cohen was barely even a lawyer, just some PR guy. If Trump is admitting that Cohen was some low-level volunteer, why would any judge, any jury, believe that he relied on him for legal advice? Of course, I'm sure any judge or jury would give Trump the benefit of the doubt. It's not like his story has ever changed.
Did you know about the $130,000 payment to Stormy Daniels?
Having something to do with paying some Stormy Daniels woman $130,000? I mean, which is going to turn out to be perfectly legal. That money was not campaign money. Sorry, I'm giving you a fact now that you don't know. It's not campaign money. No campaign finance violation.
So they funneled it through the law firm.
Funneled through the law firm, and the president repaid it.
Oh, I didn't know he did.
Yeah.
The goalposts have moved so much that they are outside of the stadium in the middle of the parking lot. Ultimately, every time Trump tweets or does an interview, he's only made it worse for himself. And I think no matter what side of the aisle you're on, that's been obvious since day one. So clearly, we're looking forward to plenty more.